Salva Kiir says time has come for peace in South Sudan. He made the call while addressing his forces, the Sudan People's Liberation Army, on Thursday in the capital, Juba. He further says the army should prepare for arrival and integration of the former rebels who will join them soon to form one army. President Kiir says once the army is properly oriented and trained to serve the country, there would be no another threat of a civil war.
Time is coming for integration of forces. All opposition forces will be brought here to join you. You will become one army. You will be in one place, and you will be trained together so that you know each other.
President Kiir further says the pre-interim period for consultations on formation of a unity government has been extended from 3 to 8 months to ensure the opposition forces are trained and reintegrated into the National Army. The negotiators from all groups are still in Khartoum working on implementation modalities of the recently signed peace deal. Patrick Oyet, CGTN, Juba, South Sudan.